auditioning for Dolls and More. Aside over here is in the camp because my mom just got done doing my hair and she don't want to get messed up until we leave later on today. But I want to make this quick little video because I really want to get into Dolls and More. Hey, sorry about the stroller behind me. So the questions are, what's my name? My name is Asia. What's my age? I am 10 years old. What did I use to record with? I use my laptop and my phone, which I'm using right now. What did I use to edit? If you see in the corner, right here, somewhere in this corner, right there, it says Power Director, so I use Power Director. And when I'm on my laptop, I use iMovies. And the next and final question is, why do you want to be on the collab channel? So the reason why, one more thing before I do that, tell you why, the day I'm on, it's Tuesday. Because if you guys are sisters, it will be the sister and then me and the other sister. So I'm going to be the middle breaker, which breaks you two apart. So yeah, that's why I'm going to be on Tuesday. And yes, now back to why I'm going to be on the collab channel. So the reason why I want to be on there is because you guys seem like really fun and nice girls. And because I want to see how this collab channel goes. And because I want to be on the collab channel, it seems like it would be really cool to be on the collab channel. What five girls, I don't know how many girls will be on there, but I think it will be so much fun. And also, the creators of Dolls and Mores, if you want me to be in, just contact me in the comments down below. I might have said this already, but and also I have to show you a surprise if you let me in. It's a big surprise, so if you want to let me in, you'll see the big surprise. But anyways, on to my dolls. So here is all my dolls. She's not all of them. These are just the brands of the doll. It has so much more. I have so much of all of these, but I don't want to bring out all of my toys. Then this video is going to take forever to upload and edit, which I don't want to do. So I'm just going to show the brands of the dolls and how many I have of them. So this is my little. Can you take off your hat, please? Yes, mommy. Okay. So she loves to wear her little My Little Pony hat. So this is Cameron. She has a twin sister and she's a baby alive. 2013, no surprises. I have four baby alive. Still to have five baby alive. Then I have the mommy. And she doesn't eat or drink. She just, if you like, she has her pacifier in her mouth, she would just close her eyes. So. Then I have some Build-A-Bears. This is Olivia. I have two Build-A-Bears. Then I have my Cabbage Patch Kids. But this is not a regular Cabbage Patch Kid. This is a Cabbage Patch Kid drinking wet so she can eat, drink, and then go potty. And then this is my Zirko baby. She doesn't drink or eat. She just closed her eyes and opened them. Now, okay, but they fell. But I have Monster High. Sorry about that, she doesn't have no clothes on. Disney Princesses and Barbie. I have 10. No, not 10. I have 50 Barbies. And 10 Disney princesses. And then I also have 51 of Monster High. So that one been forever. Show you all of them. But I didn't do that. So please, 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 please pick me Dolls and More. Dolls and More. I really want to be in the collab channel. It'd be really fun to do. And talk to other girls. And then go all be friends. And also the best part is is that I want to be on Audition. The best part is that you guys look really cool and really nice, so hope you guys pick me. And so comment down below if your doll's more. Comment down below if you want me to talk to you on Google Hangout, because I can contact you. You can contact me. And so y'all, just comment down below if I'm in. So, bye guys. Like, comment, subscribe.